So this is a two-pack rip of Prizm football. And you can see what's going on here. And you can see the teams are lit up in that neon green. Those are the teams that are on the line. The Falcons are really kind of expensive. $22. $9 for the Bills. And so we had a filler going down for this. And it was really inexpensive to get into this filler. It was $8.25 for the four owners. And one person is going to win the Falcons and Bills. Shuffle 7 times. Lucky number 7, on your mark. Get set. Go. Five seconds left. 3, 2, 1. Lisa, congratulations. So you have just picked up some teams in Prizm. I'm going to make a new filler now. I think we're down to 10. Or no, let me see. I'm going to get this really accurate. I want to make sure this is accurate. And we'll be making a new filler. So that's exciting stuff. In our two-pack rip, we're looking for a big hit and to come out in Prizm. Somebody's going to win some bonus teams. I'm just going to spend a second here getting this list accurate. Making sure. I mean, it's probably accurate right now. I don't know. I'm going to make sure, though, that list is accurate. Okay, it says here that there should be 15 teams left. So I'm counting the green ones. 2, 4, 6, 10. Yep, 13, 15. Yep, so those 15 teams are left. Congratulations, Lisa L. Winning the Falcons. And Buffalo Bills, new filler is coming. I'm looking at what kind of filler I'm going to make right now for the new Prizm filler. Diamond Kings is really close to breaking. We have three breaks that are really moving along here. Gypsy Queen, Diamond Kings, and Prizm. So I want to make sure you've got links to all these breaks as they are coming up about to rip. The Diamond Kings baseball is at three left. The filler for Diamond Kings at two left. Gypsy Queen Baseball is down to 8 left. Okay, Tommy G. Here's a link to Gypsy Queen. Tommy just got the Red Sox. Yeah. Kenny D's around here. What's up, Tyler? What's up, you guys? Welcome, good luck in some of the breaks. Kenny D's and Diamond Kings. Tyler S. has wheel spins. Spin the wheel for Ty. Tyler S. Lucky number 7 in the first spin for Tyler. Big money, big money. First spin is Heritage Hobby WWE. Lucky number 7, Tyler S. Spin of the wheel. Collector's lot, it looks like. Yes, collector's lot. RS with another spin right here. Good luck to you, my friend. Trent Clark, number 25. This is a Brewers type of insert or something, low numbered parallel. Bowman's best, 16 of 25. Nice Trent Clark parallel. Here's your assorted pack. Looks like some Bowman in there. Nice, congratulations. Okay, the Cardinals are gone. Good luck, Kenny. You're in with St. Louis. Yeah, so Gypsy Queen's really close. We have so many breaks that are really close right now. I'm trying to remember what I was getting ready to do. I think I was getting ready to make a new filler for something. What? Yeah, for Prizm. Okay, I'm going to pick three teams here. Yeah, that's right. I forgot. That's what I was doing. Sorry. It's kind of embarrassing. I forgot what I was doing, but I'm sure it's happened to someone here before. Sometimes you forget what you're doing. I had one of those moments. I was like, what am I doing? Oh, well. Comes from being around all this treasure. Sometimes I'm just ready to start opening up stuff. I'm ready to start opening up everything. Dallas Cowboys ought to be a good team to put in the filler. Coming up next, they got Dak Prescott. There's all kinds of Dallas Cowboys hits everywhere. So I think I'm going to put Dallas in there. That'll be one of the teams. I think the Colts are a big value pick. Okay, so I went ahead and put some teams out here into a new filler for Prizm. And so Prizm football 2-pack rip is coming up, and we have the Dallas Cowboys. The Rams. And Cleveland. In a filler. So that's a new filler, and that's popping up right now. We've got a bunch of other things going on too. Here's a link to our filler page, because look at all these different ways that you can win and get into breaks for a fraction of the price. Things that are coming up here, about to go here any minute too. The Diamond Kings baseball is just about sold out, along with Gypsy Queen. These are the fillers that are getting ready to go. The boxes are really close. There in the baseball section, you can see Diamond Kings at two. Gypsy Queen at seven. Prizm, I think's around 13 or 12 left. Twelve left in Prizm.